Hey, what's up everybody? This is Ian Stoneberg, and for today's performance review, we're switching it up a little bit. We're going to running with the Adidas Springblade. Earlier this month, the Adidas Springblade officially hit retail stores. Now, the shoe debuts new technology from Adidas in the form of Springblade technology. As you can see on the outsole, there's 16 different blades designed to propel the energy that you put into your stride forward as opposed to vertical like a standard runner. Now, the Springblade technology will definitely turn heads, but will it turn down your mile time? We'll find out soon. We tested the Springblades both indoor on a treadmill and outdoors on a track, trail, and the streets. Now, breathability was a pretty good attribute of the shoe. While it's not as open as, say, a Climacool model, they did breathe well in the Texas heat and also indoors. From a composition standpoint, the Springblade features an air mesh tongue and a tech fit upper. Now, while there isn't any visible ventilation on either of these, I can say that they breathe well when running in. There weren't necessarily any hot spots or any cool areas for that matter, but they perform well in this category. When you first try on the Adidas Springblade, you found that it's very comfortable. The shoe features a tech fit upper, which is snug but not too tight. And the next thing you'll realize that when you're walking is the blades. When walking heel to toe, you can definitely feel each blade working in unison. With that said, when I started running in them faster, especially being more on my forefoot, I felt the cushioning less and less. While they're definitely a comfortable, firm, flexible runner, they did not provide the energy return to the forward propulsion that one would expect. Coming in at 13.1 ounces, the Adidas Springblade is on the heavier end of the running shoe spectrum. With that said, most of the weight comes in the Springblades, with the tech fit upper being pretty light and pretty breathable, as said before. Now, when running in these, it was an issue for jogging, but if you're looking for a shoe that you want to run a race in or definitely, you know, get a fast time with, I'd probably recommend something a little lighter. Stability scored pretty well for the Springblade. When running on the track with a treadmill, there's really no issues here. With that said, you gotta wonder, if you're moving laterally or you're moving backwards, does the Springblade work still? Well, it does. I can say I did some backpedaling on these, I did some lateral movement. They work out all right. All in all, the Adidas Springblade is a solid running shoe. They get the job done on the track and the treadmill, and they're firm enough and supportive enough to carry basically any body type. With that said, the Springblade technology did not deliver quite the forward propulsion that I expected, but I'd still run in these again. I definitely recommend this for somebody that's a casual runner or a jogger. They're great for the track and the treadmill, but not too good for the trail. If you're looking for more of a shoe to run a race in or something like that, this might not be your best option. But all in all, I'd suggest giving the Springblade a try. Let us know what you think of the shoe in the comments section, and tune in next time for another performance review. Thanks.